Look at that. It's Thor.
Thor, God of Thunder.
That's right. I never thought you'd listen when Mother spoke of the gods.
I seldom did. Did she speak of one who could feel no pain?
Oh. That sounds like Baldur.
Baldur.
An Aesir god, son of Odin and Frigg.
And Odin is king.
That's right. Why do you ask? I see runes there, in this chest. Can't quite make it out. It reads, sacrifice your arms to the center of the water. Awaken again the cradle of the world. What? Throw our weapons into the water? Guess that won't be a problem for you. Are you gonna do it?
Did not return.
Shipwreck way over there. See that? And there's a statue of Thor. Except I can see a lot more of him now.
The water dropped when the serpent rose.
Oh, that must be why the beach wasn't there before, see? And there's the mountain. Look it. That building leads from the foot of the mountain to that golden temple.
It was all just under the surface.
Except for the statue. Good thing, huh? There's even a dock. There, next to the flag. We're going to the dock first, right? We'll be the first people to walk on it in who knows how long.
You know that serpent?
He's one of the giants. He's so big, he's wrapped around the whole world and bites his own tail.
An exaggeration.
I don't know. Looked pretty big to me. Is this the way to the mountain?
It would seem.
If it isn't the bearded beaver, it is Sackseed. Have I got something for you two?
Brock? But how did you...
None of your fucking business. Now get in here, I got something for you. And don't go making pig eyes at my spot. I saw it first.
Okay. What do you think he wants?
To test our patience.
When word gets out about my new shop, folks will finally come out of hiding. They'll be clawing all over each other just to catch a whiff of my wares. You watch. You rust around like that everywhere? Yeesh. catch. The pile of rocks there, with that key of Yggdrasil, you can open a magic door to the branches of the World Tree. A shortcut between the realms. If you ever see him out in the world, use it to get back to me quick. But it's only one way. Straight back here and nowhere else. And whatever you do, never, never, ever, never, ever.
I wish we could have gone on a trip like this with Mother. She could fight, couldn't she?
Yes, she fought beautifully. new breaches were exposed. We should search them for resources.
So, know any good stories to pass the time?
What kind of story?
I don't know. Mother always had stories. Weren't you told any when you were a boy?
There was a man I knew of long ago. His stories were brief and purposeful.
Sounds fun? Do you remember any?
There was one that concerned a hare and a tortoise.
Like the witch's house?
Unlikely.
So what happens?
They wager on a race between them. The hare is too confident of victory and foolish, while the tortoise is steady and disciplined. The tortoise wins.
You haven't told a lot of stories, have you? Serpent's even over here. I told you he's big. Some statue. Who built it, you think?
I do not know.
Got another story?
One more. There was a horse. The horse sought vengeance upon his enemy, a stag. Enough. Stories are for the boat. We must focus.
Yes, sir. almost wish they were harder. Is that weird?
Another one here.
Look! It's the world serpent. He's so much bigger than I imagined. Oh, look! He bit Thor! Or will bite him. Looks like. I still can't read these. I told you. We should come back with this. What is that? It smells awful.
Poison.
Of a language cipher. We should look for more like this. Oh, what were those things? They smell awful.
Your mother called them scorn poles. Poison magic. She was the one who showed me how to disable them. What?
It's just funny to think of her teaching you something.
Yes.
Sure is foggy here. Another dwarf. Should we...
No. He is of no consequence.
Excuse me, but, how did you come by that, axe?
That is my concern alone.
And, while I won't dispute that, I know that blade. It was one of ours, but, we didn't make it for you.
Step aside.
I can't. See, the woman we made it for, I was, I am quite fond of her, and I would be somewhat displeased if it turns out that you did something to her.
It was my mother's. She left it to father before she died.
Face dead?
I'm very, very sorry to hear that. She was a fierce warrior. And a good woman. Okay. I will make improvements to the axe.
But nobody asked you to.
Well, it's true, but... But knowing your mother... She would have insisted I repair that act of vandalism perpetrated against her axe by my brother.
I knew it. You are Brock's brother. The other half of the brand's here.
The blue one is your brother.
Yes. Though my talents are vastly superior.
No boast. I swear to Freya.
Do not undo his work. Improve upon it only.
Yeah, but can you put it down over there? That handle is...
No.
Filthy.
Okay, then. I will just... Oh. 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 Oh, is that dried blood? Oh.
So, what were you working on?
Oh, that. I call it the Sky Mover. Just up that mountain waits a treasure trove of rare resources. Once I mine it, I'll need a way to bring it all down.
And you know how to fix it?
Not even a little.
Atreus, here.
Yes, Father.
Focus up. Done.
I'm out of breath.
Thank you.
think all dwarves are as weird as Brock and Sindri?
No.
Wonder why they don't get along then. I mean, they're family.
That is their matter alone.
Okay.
Please be careful! I'm still fixing that! Stupid head sheave. Tell me what's wrong with you!
Burn it, can't cut it.
Thank you.
see something up there. I can't tell. Are we getting closer to the mountain?
We are.
We'll need something to get through this one. Do you think for this last leg up the mountain that maybe I can carry her?
I told you no.
Why? She meant more to me than you anyway.
What?
I just meant I spent more time with her. You were off hunting her.
It would serve you to stop talking.
Thank you.
I can see why Mom wanted us to bring her here.
Indeed.
Is that smoke?
Stay back, boy.
Ugh. What is that?
We must find another way up.
The witch! Wish she was here. Bet she could get us past this.
My magic is useless against the Black Breath, and there's no way around it. Odin saw to that long ago.
What are you doing here?
Making sure you can finish your journey.
Why wait to warn us?
I was busy saving my friend, if you remember. The Black Breath is a corruption of magic even I can't dispel. Only the pure light of Alfheim is strong enough to break through. But that road is long. What does this goal mean to you?
It's everything.
Follow me.
Why help us?
Maybe I see more of myself in you than I'm willing to admit. Maybe. Maybe by helping you, I'll make up for a lifetime of mistakes. Or maybe I just like you.
Even though we shot your friend?
Even though you shot my friend, yes.
Where must we go?
To a realm beyond your own.
We're going to another realm? Are you coming with us?
Only for a little while.
Only for a little while.